I'm Reiki Master Teacher Brimka Kramaker, and today I'm going to be talking to you about the connection between a successful mindset, strong decision making, and Reiki. So we're always making choices in life, whether it be the food shopping, looking for a new place to live, maybe we're navigating through a divorce, or maybe we need to make a major political decision that's going to impact lots of people. So a strong mindset definitely can help to cultivate success. So whether you're working through your limiting beliefs through something like NLP, or you're getting coaching, maybe in the style of someone like Tony Robbins, if you believe that you can achieve what you want, there's a high chance you will, although you can never control the outcome, of course. However, the key thing here is that if your choices and actions aren't in connection or in alignment with every other being on the planet and the planet as a whole, then your choices and actions may actually cause harm and hurt to others. Now, an extreme example of this would be, say, Donald Trump or Adolf Hitler. You know, they probably were very determined, had actually quite strong mindsets, and to a certain extent achieved the success that they wanted. However, how much hurt did they cause? It's very likely that they came from a place of childhood wounding and they weren't aware of it. They hadn't done the work. So maybe they had parents that didn't think they could achieve anything, and they felt they had to prove that they were worth something. Now, the way that Reiki, and I'm sure there are other healing modalities that can also help in this as well, but Reiki can help you make powerful decisions that can not only benefit you, but they benefit the whole world. Now, the way this works is because Reiki restores the harmonious connection between yourself and the world as a whole. So then you're more able to listen very closely to your intuition. And when you listen to that little voice inside very closely, you're actually listening to the collective voice of the whole world. So then when you make a decision, not only does it benefit you, but it benefits absolutely everything. So what does that make it? A win-win for sure, hey?